Draft prospect Gerald Brazil has professed his innocence after being accused of rape earlier this month. Former LSU and Louisiana Lafayette player Gerald Brazil denied the charges against him in a written statement, according to Tim Buckley of the Lafayette Advertiser. "I, Gerald Brazil, have been wrongly accused of a malicious act," he wrote. "The allegations against me concerning the night of April 13, 2018, that have recently been reported in multiple media outlets are completely false. This has taken a major negative impact on me and my family mentally, socially, professionally, and legally. Words cannot begin to express the anguish of how I feel to be wrongly accused. The things being said about me and what happened that night are not true. I have worked tirelessly to put myself in position to have the honor of being on an NFL team, and these untrue allegations are putting a huge cloud over my name." Brazil was arrested on April 14 and charged with third-degree rape, after being accused of forcing himself on a woman in her residence after a night out. He disputes her version of events. Brazil may have put himself on a few NFL radars by running a 4.35 second 40-yard dash at the Louisiana Pro Day recently. He was dismissed from the LSU football team in 2013 after three arrests and transferred to Lafayette, where he ran track and played football. He was a second-team All-American in the 60-meter dash earlier this year. He was unlikely to be drafted, and until or unless HES cleared legally, it's hard to imagine a team will risk the PR hit to sign him as a free agent.